Oh,
that's really good.
Merry Christmas!
I thought we
more excitement.
No, I thought
we're into holiday
I
spirit.
We should say happy holidays.
Oh, happy holidays.
Ready?
Politically correct me.
Happy holidays.
Oh, Kieran, no!
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 Okay.
Alright, ready? No! No! Kieran!
Oh no!
Our table!
This is Dares for Swears for the month of December. We tallied up how many times we cursed in November and then did dares based on the amount of times we swore.
So normally how Dares for Swears works is the losers have to do a bunch of dares and the winner just sits there and does nothing. So this time, I would like to unveil the winner's bag. Thank you for spending your holidays with us this lovely December day. Let's all say one nice thing about the audience watching. Their fat dump truck.
Your mom.
You're cool and sexy.
You smell nice.
You're so talented.
Okay, this is a horrible idea.
Your feet probably look great.
Okay, and he brings his foot fetish into it. Okay, this time around, we have easy dares and hard dares. Whoever cursed the most is gonna have to do this fan-submitted one, which was really funny.
Did you fart in it? It looks like you fart in it.
You guys wanna say how many swears you guys had?
217.
What the?
241.
401. 173, what the?
500.
Well, the two rallies I went to definitely didn't help. Like, I specifically counted how many times I did in the video.
Oh, okay.
And it was like 160 alone.
I win the bag?
You do win the bag. You open it at the end.
Swears. Dares. For swears.
Get hit with a sack of coal while yelling, "I'm a naughty, naughty boy for the holiday spirit." Coal is just rocks.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Post on your story in Santa hat saying, "I'm a ho, ho, ho."
That's not bad.
That's good.
That's really funny, though.
End every sentence with mommy or daddy.
That's really good. That's really good.
Get slapped with a wooden spoon for every 10 swears.
Oh, God.
Yo, cinnamon challenge.
Hey, there we go.
Okay, that's good. That's yeah. Good. That's good. That's good. Run around campus with a mistletoe until you get a kiss. For the holiday spirit. Jump in the river.
Which river?
The one right next to us. Daddy.
Shove snowballs in your mouth in the yard in a fish costume. Sit in the tree for the rest of the day. Oh no.
Oh yes.
Recite Christmas Cummies however many times you swore.
Are you familiar with Christmas Cummies?
I don't even know what that is.
Here comes Santa Claus, right down Sleepy Girl Lane. Stop! Is your daddy not giving you enough cummies? Hold up, cummy season! Push that daddy to the side and let the new father in your chimney. Until next Christmas. So you have to do that how many times?
569.
Should
I just like do that like in the tree?
Yeah.
In the tree.
Yeah, in the tree. That's what I thought. Are we doing it in the tree?
I'm a ho ho ho.
This is where you crack the can of beans with the crock.
Oh my God.
Do the funny thing where you're like, "What's my time, dude?
What's my time, dude?"
I don't want to play this game anymore.
I'll take this one.
Only a spoonful.
Wait. That was not enjoyable at all.
And so, Colin shoved balls in his mouth, maxing out at a whopping 9 balls. Anthony then awaited his princess underneath the mistletoe.
Please, it looks like we're compatible.
Not only did Anthony find his princess, but he also found his prince.
Yes!
Colin found a tree to sit atop of at the local park.
This guy looks like an album cover.
See you later, Colin.
Bye, Colin.
Father Christmas, the king of companies. That's right, he's been making little girls squishy for centuries. I didn't know I said that.
Where'd you get coal? Home Depot?
My resources. I got my coal people.
I'm a naughty, naughty boy.
Oh, what the fuck?
Ow! Ow! Ah!
He only makes the naughtiest girl squishy.
Ready to get beat.
So wait, you're supposed to get beat 24 times?
Yeah, point one, 24.1.
Everyone, please make sure to type Henry is a misogynist in the comments below.
Yo, to my future employer, I'm sorry.
One. Harder.
Okay, well, no. Okay, yeah, we're done. We're done, no. No, yeah, we're done.
It's getting sexual out here, daddy.
Get back and you become Mrs. Claus and get yummy, yummy, swishy puppies.
I kind of want to take my pants off.
No.
I take my pants off?
Yeah, you should.
Do not look. Hand bond.
Some shit in.
Put these bitches in sport mode.
Oh my god.
Yo, Anthro, go!
Stop looking at my pee-pee, bro. Okay, stuff now.
Alright, we're done.
I wonder how Colin's doing.
Onward Colin went in reciting the poem. Little did he know he would be there for several more hours.
Yo, Anthony.
Hey, yo, why are you pissed?
Bro, that's so embarrassing, dude. Cover up.
After the students arrived home, they had to still wait for Colin.
The king of cummies, that's right, he's been made.
What is it? Oh my god.
How jealous are you right now?
Get back and you become Mrs. Claus and get yummy, nummy, squishy cummies.
I just realized, are you not reading the numbers?
No. They don't make sense.
You're supposed to send that to friends. Have you just done that like 300 plus times and you didn't know you were supposed to read the numbers?
Oh.
You gotta redo it now.
Fuck.
No, you're fine. All right, I think we're good.